These boots right here, they was made for walking, baby. She be mine, mine, your lady. She be mine, your lady. She be mine, mine, your lady. Yes, she be mine, your lady. She be mine, mine, your lady. She be mine, your lady. She be mine, mine, your lady. Hey guys, it's Angwi and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I have a haul for you guys. I don't know when you guys are seeing this video, but I'm filming it today, November 3rd, which is election day for us here in the United States. After today, election day, like, they're gonna announce the president here. There's so much talk of civil unrest. No matter who wins the presidential election, this one or this, is gonna be a lot of people unhappy and a lot of people are gonna butt heads. I already went grocery shopping today, yes I did, and I stocked up. I have a gym in my apartment. I'm not going anywhere. Today's Pretty Little Thing haul is gonna be a little bit different. I'm gonna be doing an outfits edition. I'm just gonna be showing you guys the different pieces that I got to make an outfit. And I got a comment on one of my videos that I should do like a 50 outfits video. I would simply pass away doing that kind of a video. 50 outfits? You got style, you got time, you have patience. But I don't have all that yet. So today I'm gonna be showing you 6 outfits that I made off of shopping on the Pretty Little Thing website. As I told you guys in my last outfit video, I don't really know if these items are all gonna work together, but all of them are cute individually still. Basically just gonna see if what I picked out works and if it looks cute. Make sure you hit the subscribe button to subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram because you know I'm dropping looks over there. But without further ado, I'm here to show you guys these outfits. So for my first outfit, I'm gonna be showing you guys this jumpsuit right here paired with this puffer jacket right here, and I also chose these white chunky boots to go with it. Also these PLT socks.
Boom,
bam,
bam, bam,
bop,
bada bop, boom, pow.
This is outfit number one. So first I saw this jumpsuit that says Pretty Little Thing on it, and it was in the petite section, and I was like, this could be a piece that I could work with for a while. It's a basic, but it's still super stylish, super comfortable. I got this in a US 2. It does have a little bit of room, but if you size down, it'll be like super tight. I wanted to pair this look with a puffer jacket, so I was in the coat section looking for stuff. I really like this pattern, and I felt like it would also go with the white boots. This jacket is a secret weapon because, baby, it's reversible. So it was basically a 2-for-1, so I was like, you know what, why freaking not get this jacket? Our jacket today does have pockets, and then the shoe option, I was thinking of how could I make this more like fallish and more like super stylish. So I picked out these big chunky white boots that are so freaking adorable. I feel like these added like 1.5 inches to my height, which is a plus because you know your girl is 5'1". But these shoes are chunky, but they're really light at the same time. I actually like really like this outfit, guys. The only thing that this outfit is missing is a bag, like a white crossbody bag. Would be super cute with this. Let me know how you guys rate this outfit from 1 to 10. I feel like this is such a super cute look for like the fall slash winter. I'm giving myself like 8 or 9. Like, and watch, when I throw it up on the gram, y'all gonna be like, girl, where you get that? It's Pretty Little Thing. It's Pretty Little Thing. Okay, so for the next outfit, I chose these pair of jeans right here, this flannel right here, this scoop neck bodysuit right here, and then I also picked out these freaking black boots that I'm really excited about. Let's just see how this outfit works out. Back again with another banger. So this is the flannel, super cute, really soft. You guys know I'm always for baggy and like oversized clothing. Oversized stuff looks very, very fashionable. I actually really like this bodysuit a lot. Like this bodysuit gets a 10 out of 10 for me. I don't know if you guys can see, but just look at the way that it's hugging my body. I like that it's like thick, like tank strap. It's just a really well made bodysuit. And to be honest, you could wear this bodysuit and these jeans with a lot of different things. Like, jeans are really cute. They have a thigh rip right here. They're actually comfortable as well. And this is what the back is looking like. Super freaking cute, right? I actually like this light wash. I don't know if you guys can see what I mean about the jeans giving me like a grunge, like a hard vibe. Like, I look like a biker chick. And then for the shoes, you guys see we have on the black boots that are kind of like the Prada dupe. At first when I saw these boots, I was like, I don't know. I'm gonna give you guys some inspo of other people styling these boots a different way just so you can get the vibe. Right now, I feel like this is a 7, like not not too bad, but it's nothing great. So this next outfit, I kind of threw it out there. I really am skeptical about these things working together, but for this outfit, I picked out this top right here. These lovely white cap boots right here. This pair of jeans, and then I also picked out this like gold velvet bag to go with it. So as you guys can see, we have a lot going on out here, but let's just see how this outfit looks. Y'all, this is the next look. I really think that I might have done a good job today. I'm coming through for y'all with the boots today. Let's start off with the top. It is this olive green off the shoulder top. And the arms are kind of like baggy, but I just looked at the model and this is exactly how it looked like on her. And I was thinking I should have got a US 0, but the 2 actually does work for me. This is what it looks like in the back. Baby, let's get into these jeans. I picked out these jeans for this look. I didn't want any rips or anything in it. I wanted this look to be really seamless. I wanted to find a good pair of skinny jeans in a nice shade of blue, and this one really did it for this look. The blue here complements the olive here. Let's get into these boots. These boots right here, things made for walking, baby. My favorite way to wear these is actually with dresses. So boom, right here you see me, I'm doing it big. I already wore these boots this weekend. I'm telling y'all, get y'all a pair of these steppers. And let's get into the purse. It's giving like golden brown sneak. The reason that I picked this purse out is it looks so unique online. I'm not wearing colors that match at all, but all of the colors I'm wearing complement each other. And I came through with this look. I'm gonna hype myself up and I'm gonna give myself a 10. If y'all don't give me a 10, I'm giving myself a 10 because I deserve it. Like, this outfit stressed me and I put it together and it actually looks cute and I'm so freaking proud. Happy outfit dance. Okay, so for my fourth outfit, I picked out this burgundy corset. These like fall leather coated skinny pair of black jeans, these heels right here, this black kind of like furry bag. For our next outfit, we have this really sexy kind of date night slash going out outfit. I have on this burgundy corset that I am absolutely in love with. This is the first corset that I have that's actually corset feel, because this one, the clips, is kind of like how you would do a bra, so you have three different steps. Don't size down in this or it won't fit you. The rods that they put in it, if I try and slouch, I feel this under my armpit, so it's making your girl have some good posture. Then I paired it with these fall leather skinny jeans. So these aren't like a legging, they're actual like leather jeans. Oh, they do have front pockets. So they have front pockets and it has back pockets as well. The shoes are the heels that everyone has been wearing these days, and these shoes are so flattering on the foot. The only thing is, I did wear these this past weekend. The toe part is kind of like painful depending on how long you're standing and stuff. Like when I'm standing, it doesn't bother me, but I was walking too much that night. This is the bag. It's a fur black bag. This is my first fur bag. I just think it adds a little bit of pizzazz to your outfit than just a normal black bag. Like, I don't know, these outfits actually kind of give me fall vibes. Like this bag just made the look more like winter slash fall. Like I like this look. This is 9/10 because I don't have anything bad to say about anything. Okay. So my next outfit is kind of on the more casual side, but I picked out this graphic tee right here, these pants that are, then I also picked out these pair of gold hoops that say baby on them. So here we have the next outfit. This is the song that came in my head when I put this outfit on. What's my name? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Favorite part of the outfit, and of course the statement piece, is this graphic tee. So I worked around this and then I got on these like pale blue split hem legging. We can't forget that I also have on the earrings that say baby on them. They're so cute and they feel like really strong as well, like they won't break easily. So I'm wearing them with my Air Force Ones, which Michael got for me. But I actually like this outfit. This looks like an outfit that, like, for the mall, quick lunch date with bae, like nothing too serious, but just still wanna look cute. I think this is the look. I really feel like I might enjoy doing these like outfit videos. My last outfit, it is a dress, and then I'm just gonna pair it with the pair of black heels that you guys have already seen me wear. dress is gonna be cute. I expected to bang like this. And I got this in a US size 2. This dress is really hugging me in all the right places. I like the arms. I like how they're like cut lower and hang lower. But I'll probably wear this dress with like lace up heels. And then the only thing is that I couldn't figure out what bag I wanted to go with this dress. But baby, this dress is speaking for itself. I really do like this. It's like a unique piece. I'm sorry, baby, but this is a 10. This is a freaking 10. Because I don't have anything bad to say about this. Like, this is a vibe. And if they have different colors, somebody else get that and wear it and let me know what it looks like on you. So that is the end of this try on haul, guys. I really enjoyed showing you guys outfits, and I feel like all of the outfits that I showed you guys today worked really well, and I'm actually shocked. I'm actually proud of myself. I feel like this is a step up from my last outfits edition. Yeah, comment down below which was your favorite outfit, or if you have a bunch of favorites, you could list those too. I love talking to you guys in the comments. I'm always under every single video commenting. I'm so sorry that it got dark. I forgot about daylight savings. We went through that this weekend, and I was thinking like, yeah, I'm filming at 4 o'clock today. Boom, I got it. And look, it's dark because technically I would have started filming at 5. Keep subscribing, keep commenting. I love you guys so much. You guys are always showing me love. Stay tuned because in December, you know, we have videos coming. It's the time to get back. It's Christmas. I got y'all. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you to Pretty Little Thing for sponsoring this video. And I will catch you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.
I'll pick you, mama.
And I don't really know you that well. Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah. I have on this. Whoa.
It's quiet. Ain't no back talk.
Hey, hey, hey.